pronoun. What exactly is indefinite pronoun? These are the pronouns which are used or which refers to person or anything in a general manner, not in a specific manner, in a general manner. For example, somebody, anybody, nobody, everybody are some kind of what? Indefinite pronoun. So we can say that indefinite pronouns refers to a person or thing in general. For example, if I say everybody will have to join me for a lunch. So here everybody will have to join me for a lunch is what I am saying to each and everybody whosoever I am talking about. So I am saying them that everybody will have to join me with the with what? Everybody will have to join me for lunch. Now everybody is in general. I am talking to each and everybody or the persons who are standing there, I am referring it to each and everybody. I am not telling here, Sumit have to join me for lunch or Raj have to join me for lunch or Manasvi have to join me for lunch or Bhumika have to join me for lunch. No. My brother have to join me for lunch. No. I am not telling all these things. What am I telling is everybody. So here itself is clear that this word everybody is what is used here in a general manner, and it states that all of the person who are sitting or standing there to whom this message is conveyed are cordially invited for what? For a lunch, right? So everybody, somebody, stole my pen. Now here see, somebody stole my pen. Now somebody, there is somebody, but I am not taking the specific name of who exactly stole my pen. Neither I am sure or neither I know the name of who exactly have stolen my pen. But I have an idea that there is somebody who have stolen my pen. Now this word somebody is what? This word somebody is what? Indefinite pronoun. Why? Because it is referring to a person in general. I am not specifically telling the name or dictating the name of who exactly have stolen my pen. So students, word like anyone, no one, everybody, somebody, everyone, no one, somebody, anybody, nobody, etc. are the words which are used as indefinite pronoun. So here students, on the board you can see there are so many kinds of what? Indefinite pronoun. Somebody, someone, somewhere, something, one. Somebody told me. Someone saw me. Somewhere, you are going somewhere. Something. There is something which you are hiding. One. All one or all in one, right? Nobody, no one, nowhere, nothing, many, anybody, anyone, anywhere, anything, few, everybody, everyone, everywhere, everything and all. So these are what? Indefinite pronoun. You can frame sentences based on these words and it is very easy for you to understand, right? Again, I am telling you the definition of indefinite pronoun. Indefinite pronouns are the pronouns which are what? Which are used in general for person or thing. They do not have some specific referral, or they are not used for, or they are not referred for specific person or thing. They are in general, okay, referred to person or thing. Here you can see I have written so many what? Indefinite pronoun. I hope this session was easy for you to understand. We will be doing some more grammar and some more fun with grammar in the next lesson. Till then, stay tuned, do like my channel, and have a nice day. Thank you.